So now let's make sure we get to my appointment without any trouble.
I'll do my best. I've completed all of my jobs successfully up to now.
Well, I can be glad that fortune has chosen you, huh? Who else would you drive for, anyway?
Marco.
Marco. That old suspicious whiner. You wouldn't have had an easy ride with him.
I don't talk about my relationship with my boss.
Clever boy. But I know Marco. Get me to my appointment unscathed, and I'll see whether or not I have a job which may help you out.
No problem. It's been a walk in the park up to now. Well, we seem to have some motivational assistance here, complete with some powerful wheels.
Damn! On this route, of all routes, I was convinced they weren't patrolling here!
Security leak?
Could be, but only a few people know the route. Forget it, I can look into that later. Step on it and make sure you get me out of this.
Will do. Where are they all coming from?
I've got no idea, but somebody's gonna pay for this.
That's really heavy. They're showing no mercy. You found yourself a great route here. I don't think it could have been worse if you'd tried.
Just drive, will you?
biting my tongue. I'm getting so wound up.
Damn, that's no good. Turn off right at the roundabout. You should have dropped me off here, but we need to lose the cops first. Put your foot down, man! The cops are up our tailpipe! going like that. They'll get tired soon enough.
Tired?
They're like predators. They can sprint pretty well, but they've got no endurance. Turn off right here! We need to get off the Autobahn.